staring at the heat sink. Just made out of steel. It should be made out of aluminum, I know, but hey, you deliver what you got to work with. We're gonna go at full intensity here off the 3 amp power supply. Just to see. Mosfet's still getting quite warm. Surprising how much heat generated there. Definitely generating heat, but it's not super hot. Wouldn't want to hold your finger there, that's for sure, all day. But I'm thinking that for testing a coil, a piece of aluminum would probably work much better. Here 4 minutes. So I would say that's a pretty good test for it. My resistor is getting pretty warm too. Okay, here we're going to try it with it on a piece of actual heatsink material. It dissipates the heat better. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely doing a lot better job of dissipating the heat. This is our 12 volts. Resistor's getting a little toasty. Mosfet staying nice and cool. Shut it down because my resistor is getting pretty toasty. That was about 4 minutes, so that's not bad. And the MOSFET stayed nice and cool. So I think if we get a piece of aluminum, an actual heatsink, it'll make a heck of a difference to things.